is Halloween. This is Halloween. 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 Halloween.
In this town we call home, everyone hail to the pumpkin song.
In this town, don't we love it now? Everybody's waiting for the next surprise.
Found that golden egg hiding in the trash can.
Welcome back to another Jackson X and Lightning video. Today's video is a Halloween special of a fun. Today, Jackson X and Lightning have a lot of saving the day. Will they save the day? Or will Kaizen, will Kaizen do what his plan involves? Enjoy Jackson X and Lightning. Well, Adventures with Jackson X and Lightning into the Halloween of Mayhem.
So, Lightning, what should we do on this nice Halloween day?
I'm not sure. We could go trick-or-treating or dress up as our favorite movie or TV show, or our favorite character from anything, like a book or anything.
But, like, when we went to Fortnite, I adjusted, playing Nerf Gun, and having a Nerf Gun battle. It doesn't sound like us, but I might have an idea. Look, you know, we've been fighting crime a lot lately. Why don't we should get a break, get a reward, like one day off from protecting the city from evil, from Kaizen and stuff.
That does sound good, but how are we going to do that? And plus, why would we do
that? Well, first, we could use the kindness effect. Why? To keep the city from evil just for one day to have us have a little break from evil. You mean the kindness effect, that if someone does kindness to you, you do kindness back?
Yeah, basically like that, but a little different. I'm calling it the goodness effect. With the goodness effect, you can... the whole city will be trapped under a spell, basically. You'll only be able to do good. Like cuss words, they're gonna be good. Good words. Anything that can be, that is bad, like inappropriate clothing, it will turn good just for a day, or how long the machine is running for. And once the machine is down, it will turn the whole city back to its original self. Like, some good kids and some bad kids, or some good adults and some bad adults.
Okay, that does sound smart, but how do we know this effect will work? How will we activate this effect?
I was thinking we could put it in a machine and have the wiring to be have the good effect, but the thing is, it would also have the kindness effect and the badness effect, which that would mean, in the wrong hands, someone could turn the whole city bad, and that we would not want to happen.
Do we really want to take that risk?
It's finally finished. So, like I said earlier, it would have that good effect where it can turn the whole city good, but again, it will have a risk of in the bad hands. Someone tinkering with the wiring could turn the whole city bad, but the only person who would want to do that would be Kaizen. So, don't really have nothing to worry about that.
Okay.
Well, if it isn't the Jackson X and Lightning, well, I heard you're trying to make the whole city good. And I gonna fit up. Because, well, why should I? Turning the whole city good? I can't put up with that. I can't imagine myself good. Just like back in the day. I'm evil now. But here's the thing. This was all the distraction to steal your invention to turn the whole city good. Like you said. Because I've been stuck. Like you said, turning the whole city good would be good, excellent. And, well, I'm doing that now. Well, not good. I'm going, like you said, or a little wiring, you could turn the whole city bad. And the other way around, a different way of wearing the kindness. I'm not doing that. Sounds something like I would do. I know I just mentioned I would do it. I'm doing something like it, turning the whole city bad. But whoever someone's wearing for Halloween, they're just going to turn into that. Every little Halloween decoration, they will turn into that. That will come to life. Every little Halloween decoration in stores or costume will come to life. And everyone and every decoration will come to life. Okay, Lightning, you gotta turn on the invisible force field if we're gonna stay away from this effect.
Okay. Just give me a minute. Yep. Now I want to hurry though.
Whoops. See ya. Okay, Lightning. So, if Kaizen is saying all this, and it's true, most roads are filled with, you guess it, Halloween decorations. So, we know where his base is. Where should we go?
I don't know which road we should go on. I mean, there's tons of roads with Halloween decorations, but there's one without none.
We could go down that one. 2 points. Yeah, let's go down that road. This sounds like the safest run. Okay, Lightning. We have to go faster and faster. Anything happens to be down here, it'd be safe. So in that speed, we can do it. Well, anyway, like we said, there shouldn't be no Halloween decorations. Because we've been coming down the store a lot lately. And unless they just put Halloween someone just puts Halloween decoration on the day of Halloween. But that's really rare.
Wait. Is that a scarecrow?
Yes, I am a scarecrow indeed. But my name's actually Happy.
Wait, your name's Happy? Aren't scarecrows supposed to be scary?
Well, yes, but for some reason I got named Happy. Now, I'm here to help. If you notice, your friend Steve is not responsive or back to regular watch, and I was sent to help you. Steve is back to regular watch because Kaizen sent him back to regular watch. Why? Because with everyone turning into that costume and stuff, it also happens to objects. So he's not going to be alive. But I'm here to help. Just let me help.
I mean, sure, we do need the help. So, why don't you just come along? Hop in.
Well, I'm a scarecrow, so I can't really move.
Well, we can help you. Help you? Here. Yeah. Let me just put you back here. Hold on. Okay, we just have to get over to Kaizen's base. So, I feel like the three of us could do it. But, before anything, let's... Okay. Happy? I need to talk to you. So, Happy. You can't move. We don't want to be really carrying you all around. So what if, for as long as you're alive, for tonight, basically, we gave you the hop. Like some scarecrows hop. Would that sound good? Okay, that sounds great. Okay, Lightning, I'm gonna leave you out here. Me and Happy is gonna go inside. Okay, Happy. First order of business. Can I call you Haps? But anyway, I need you to be on guard. You can answer these questions later. Except I really need you on guard. If any guards come, you tell me, okay? So let's hurry and get in. Seriously, no guards? Jeez, he did real good trying to decorate it. Even though it's a playground, I betcha he's over there. But yeah, let's try to take this. Hey, I need to talk to you. Hey, Happy, I know you need to talk to me, let's make it where it's not near here, okay? Let's do it at the base, okay, pal? Okay, that's fine. Okay, we're at the base. Safe sound, too, and that's good. So, Happy, what did you need to tell me? Well, as you know, I will be disappearing soon, because I'm a scarecrow. I'll be turning to a regular scarecrow, but you can bring me back to life. But anyone who wants to bring me back to life, put in the comments, hashtag return happy. See y'all next time. Goodbye. Well, I guess the rest of the Halloween is ours. But, of course, this has been Jackson X. And Lightning. See y'all next time. Goodbye! Thank you for watching Jackson X and Lightning, the Halloween a man. I hope you enjoyed, and see y'all next time. But, guys, before we go, I really gotta talk to you guys. Before we all sign off. Now, if you guys don't really want to listen, yeah, you don't have to, but you could click off this video. But, well, this video is based off of Goosebumps 2, specifically Goosebumps 2. Because all of the... everyone's coming to life and in their costumes. It has other stuff, but the Goosebumps 2 in Halloween Town. Now, the part of Goosebumps 2 is when all the Halloween decorations are coming to life. But not just that. It was. You remember when Slappy, by the way, spoiler alert, when Slappy went to a store and had those guys come to life and turn people into a monster and stuff. In Halloween Town, I don't know if it was the second one or the third one, but one of those two, whatever someone was wearing for that Halloween, they would turn into that. So you guys should check that out. It's not a sponsor for today's video, but I'm just coming out here. So you guys should really check those movies out. This is what this is based off of. And this has been Jackson and Lightning. See you all next time. Goodbye.